Yes, I made it. It's the same thing they say. They say that for the same thing for, I guess, every... at the end of every scenario. Now you know the next one's gonna be insane, right? So let's see what they got. I mean, at least they leveled up for it. Rhythmical. Rhythmical moves to raise the attack power and defense power. Sixth Sense. The sixth sense of a veteran sees through enemy moves. Wonder if any of this is worth it, wasting a turn on. The enemy's shadow is stitched to the ground to make the enemy immobile. Oh, that'd be neat. Una can do that. I like that. Okay. Definitely saving after all that. Okay. Nephtys Shrine. Now, I don't know why these scenarios are always so much harder than... the actual game. Oh, we want our attacks up, right? We don't have that. Let's fight one of these. Hazamist, Laluva, and Ralvas. Let's get the Hazamist, actually. It's the one most likely everyone can reach. Barely, but yeah. Cool. Now everyone get the Ralvis. Zero. Oh wait, we gotta do magic. Wasted round. Oh, they have a little face. Just noticed that. Oh, now it's attacking. Confusion. Alright, McBain is panicked. Laluva hit the dog. So no valid targets for Contalect. This would work on him? Alright, we need magic to attack. Not too much she can do. Oh well, I don't know. Nothing much the dog can do either. T Too bad there's no, like, defend option. I think one of the games had that. This just has weight, and I don't know if that puts you in a defensive stance or not. It's attacking again. Oh, confusion again. The dogs panic now. Purge 2. Oh, that worked. Nice. Try to put this Ralvis to sleep. See if that'll work. Oh wait. She can help. Anti-panic. I don't like that we only have two of them. Are they both fire? No, one's wind. Well, let's do ice rain on them. This doesn't work. Figured it wouldn't. Oh, the dog's attacking. I got Cujo coming now. Confusion again. Oh, well, she was the one who was gonna get the dog out of the panic, wasn't he? Wasn't she? Recovery. The dog, maybe? I have to pick one, right? Ow! That's a bad dog. It's bad. Bad dog. Welcome back. To sanity. Oh, he needs healing. Really bit him hard, I guess. Alright, one down. Now this is the one that just attacks. Ow, crap! You took out Forte! How dare you? All right. So wait, what is this? This is wind? So what works good against wind? Thunder? I'm just gonna ignore them and take out this last. Well, that doesn't work, I forgot. Let's see how this thunder does. Nice. Now we can't just heal him, right? No. Okay, just looking to see anything that might help. Huh, Ada has something called command. A loud command to the group to raise the attack power. A finishing move is Pedro Rambu, which is a puppet technique where Pedro is operated to damage the enemy. And she has another one called Flurry, which accumulates power instantly to launch endless lunges. Huh. We got attack power, defense power. Awaken the unconscious. Stimulate. Oh, can't use it. Only in battle, huh? Damn. I was trying to avoid using that item. Well, I guess we have to use it. Restore snuff, right? Okay. Let's do a small cure here. We want to be at top form as much as possible. Okay. So now... may God help us. Nephtys and three Earth Spirits. We'll pile on A for now. And we'll use our interrupt on Nephtys. We knocked it behind it. I thought we got rid of him. Like, where's the sound that happens? Wow. Getting messed up here. Okay. See if we can take out one of them. Oh! Terminate target, that's what it said. Yeah, the dog is messed up right now. Interrupt! Oh, we got rid of one of those. Nice. Wow, that's not good. Very, very not good. Well, we're gonna use one of these things then. Resurrect powder? Okay. Revives unconscious and completely restores hit points. Forte. McBain will attack Earth Spirit B. And Jan and Rick will heal self. Oh, not that one. Great. Charge dog. Dog's getting busy. Resurrect powder. Alright, we're attacking B now, right? We have one special attack left. Nephtys didn't go. Not sure what's up with that. We'll attack Earth Spirit B some more. Actually, that's actually fine. Another Pirarin cure for Forte. Hopefully we'll destroy one of these other spirit things in this round. Rock crash. That caused a good amount of damage. Always healing Forte, it seems. You add a special attack, so we're gonna have to deal with whatever Nephtys does. Unless he decides to skip around, I wouldn't mind that. Skip another round. Nope, not so lucky. Hardening? Defense up. Yeah. Alright. We've just got one Wind Spirit left. Or Earth Spirit, sorry. Healing, McBain. Lick. Nephtys is going. Oh wait. Ah! Oh, I didn't realize he had a full meter. Ouch. No terminate target. Very bad. We all need to be healed. So if Una can get this off this time, that would be wonderful. Thank you. Actually, I'll throw Jan and Rick in with some healing as well. Healing self. Actually, healing McPain. So we can interrupt Nephtys again, so we should have a free round with nothing hurting us. Yes! And now we got rid of that thing. What's doing zero? Watch this do all zero. Two ten, okay. I'm gonna have the charge dog in a round or two as well. I don't know, lullaby is not gonna work on it. Yeah, he'll just attack. I mean, his all might be good buffs. I don't know how much... if they're really worth it. Kind of just feel like attacking. Causing damage, but... I don't know if she will. So, you know what? Here. Skills, okay. Raises the attack power of resonance spells. Wholehearted, okay. So I'm gonna... oh, only herself? Oh, she doesn't have any attack resonance spells. Alright, never mind then. Raises the attack power. Alright. Let's raise the attack power for Tang. Let's cast Thunder Run on Nephtys. What does this do? Makes monsters scare. Helps dodge enemy attacks. See, I'm not completely sure what else he can do, right? Because I think physical attacks are not working. At least there's a damage reduction. He's dodging. Oh. Hardening again? Is that cumulative? Zero. Twelve points. Ugh. So Forte's attack is up. See, I wish you could... I wish you could cast this on McBain. But, yeah, it's only... it's self. Dodge up for four tank. We'll try a different one. We tried Thunder. It did 8 points. I doubt that would work. Draws the full attack power of one enemy, one ally. So we could try Water Splash. I don't know how helpful that is against rock, but water does erode rock just over a very long time. like it would take about a billion water splashes. But might as well give it a try. Just try to hurt it, I guess. Oh, he does. He's almost had his special attack. Oh, he actually hit him. Points. Wait. She's got hers. Avoidance up. Interrupting. Oh, we got it. Nice. I can't believe we completed all the scenarios. At least for now, I know there's gonna be more. Yay! I thought I sucked at this. They're gonna say the same thing. Mm-hmm. Yay! So for reference, we had done this one. We did this one. I think we died once and then were able to complete it. The last one we did from previous time we went into the little tuning fork here, I think was the Skosta Shrine. And that was very difficult. I'm not sure if we beat it. We definitely didn't do Eden Shrine or Nephtys Shrine. We've done them all now. So I'll just try to remember this, that we have these two things and then the three shrines, and then we'll see what's added for next time. Come back when you're ready. And what's... Let me just see what this is. Because I forgot. That was pretty awesome. I'm really glad we were able to finish all the scenarios. We're current now. A new encounter. Oh yeah, we have to have our save data. Well, this is our save data. Time Labyrinth. This is near the end, I think. Let me just see. Well, I give you a qualification to enter Cathedral. Well, a new history is entered in the chronology. What did that do? So we have to go back to that cathedral to do it? Andela. Andela Castle. I don't know what that's all about. And this... Yeah, it's... I'm not gonna do that one. Okay. Oh, Okay, let's continue our journey. Indeed. Huh. Look at the cacti. These are saguaro cacti. You can find them in Arizona, the United States, Texas, New Mexico, parts of it at least. I wonder if there's any cacti in California. I know there's palm trees. And there are palm trees in Arizona as well. Oasis! Oh wait, we're at the checkpoint? Oh, we went the wrong way? We went the wrong way. We were going this way. And for some reason, only now I see the cacti. I'm not chasing you, I swear. I'm just trying to see the all of the area. Okay. Oops, didn't mean to do that. So we're in complete, we can surprise this thing. Surprise it anyway. Cactus, huh? What do they just call them, cactus? Last time I checked, cacti didn't float around and attack people. Oh, Ada's here. I don't remember switching her out. Yeah. Attack A. We can all reach A. Gonna do the charge dog. Oops, I wasn't on the charge dog. Here we go. Like hitting the ball back and forth. Piece of cake. It wide areas. Make sure I don't miss anything interesting, like a chest or anything like that on the side. You can almost see it in one screen over here. Oh, the sun is really blazing down over here. What the hell is that? Ada says, "Whew, I hate the scorching sun that shines mercilessly. Can we make it to the oasis alive? Are you okay, Ada?" asks Una. "Urgh," says Jan. "Too hot," says Rick. Forte says, "Both Jan and Rick have run out of steam, huh? I wish I could have something cold to drink." "I'm gonna dry up," says Ada. "Hang in there," says McBain. "Everything is in your mind, even this heat." Una says, "Ada, if you think about losing weight, it will serve a dual purpose." "Hmm, you have a point. I'll hang in there." "It's difficult to figure out, girl," says Forte. Is it now? Okay. Be cool if you bump against these cacti and you actually lose, like, a point or two of health. That'll be, like, kind of accurate. There's a lot of open, wide screens here. I don't want to bump into you. So I didn't. Looks like. I just remember his rock crash thing, and I'm afraid I'm going to miss some point where he can break walls, but that kind of, talking about McBain, that kind of disappeared, didn't it? Oasis is here.